So we've been here about 15 minutes, not even, trying to get the fire going. Little base. Mark's doing a great job with a semi roof. It's snowing big time now, like forecasted. So we had 10 or 11 tarps stashed. The winter camp will earn its name today. Anyway, I'm on fire duty. Looks bleak now, but it's going. Our woodlot consists of this and this tree. We have a mini saw with us. We'll keep sawing at the road there. Not too bad. We got our brick set up, sort of. Wood grates and rather grate. Okay. And then we have a grate there with our saw. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. We will be back because if you leave the fire too long, we won't have a fire. We'll be back.